Now that the battles are getting a little more intense, I'm actually starting to lose some of them. So, I've already tried this one once, so...
Let me catch you up on the current situation.
Oh yeah, Valkyrie Chronicles, welcome back. A little tired.
Commence combat now. Stay sharp out there. That tank is our target. We have to stop it. Squad 7, move out!
Now, dear galleons, flee or be crushed under foot of the battlers.
Your Grace, I will eliminate the forces east of the temple, then return to provide support.
Very well. Though I doubt I shall require your assistance. The battlers shall rest atop their riven.
And before long, I understand.
Take a look at that tank!
Holy. With armor like that, I don't figure my anti-tank lance will do much good.
And I don't like the look of that cannon. Standing in front of that thing's a bad idea.
Let's watch and wait for now. It has to have some kind of weak point.
I'm on it.
Well, I didn't know I had such a big slope back here. That's an issue.
Tighten up perimeter defense.
That's not gonna do anything. I guess I'll move to Catherine. That's good enough for me.
I'm not done yet.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
They're headed that way. Please follow.
Oh, there's stuff right there. That could become an issue.
Here we go!
Shooting out both these things on the
fire.
Side.
Entering combat.
get the father now, I guess?
Gotta love nature.
Will Astro be able to take it out in one shot? Bullshit.
Fire!
Oh, I didn't know you'd have a chance of hitting that.
Just keep up this pace.
Okay. In my face.
And no victory. Use your fire, men. Annihilate our enemies.
That back gun's gonna be a shoot logger, probably. It's lined up to shoot him. Who's dying today? You don't touch Edie. Wow.
So dark.
I honestly would find that like the biggest waste of resources you could have. Obviously, I have to be here.
Yeah.
Good work. Keep it up.
Lisa, back up to me.
That was definitely a hit to him.
My legs aren't listening to me.
Medic! It's gonna be all right. Leave it to me. Please hurry, medic. Over here.
Don't get spooked, soldiers. Follow me. Destroy that oversized tank.
I should probably have... Yeah, I don't like having guns on this side I can't do anything about.
Been waiting here. You jokers still alright?
It's only two shots, so yeah, using the tank was kind of a waste, but...
Fire!
Oh my god. Nils, you're useless.
Good.
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
He just comes right straight into the camp, doesn't he?
Fire,
I haven't used any of my orders.
Annihilate our enemies.
Capturing a camp is for the feeble. Needless bother when it can be crushed outright.
He's just gonna mow our camps down.
Keep your head, Lieutenant. That desert is covered by parts of standing ruins. If you shell unstable walls, fragments may fall and block the enemy's tank progress.
Roger that. I'll give it a try.
The team east of the temple is in bad shape. Some woman is sending up some major fireworks. At this rate, they'll be forced to withdraw.
I understand. We'll try to hold our ground here. All right. Let's slow that behemoth down with as much rubble as we can throw in front of it.
Listen closely. This information could save...
Okay. My God.
Been waiting here.
We can take all the guns early on. You're
still all right.
So.
Let me
You're
help.
Done.
Who are these guys?
Now go, tear into them.
Just watch this. Yeah. You're done!
Oh yeah, I need to take down one thing. ED again, she did.
Here we go.
I'm in quite the predicament.
Target sighted. Now we take it out.
They're headed that way. Please follow.
Chance of me hitting that, I thought was like none.
Entering
combat. Hitting that even there is just fine in my books. Take down one of these pillars.
Heed my words and no victory.
Use your fire, men. Annihilate our enemies.
Upset the tank's function and stability.
All right, let's try it. We just need to get to those radiators after the cannon fires.
They're positioned atop the tank, so ground units will need to climb the ladders.
Okay, we've got to take out the guns and get troops onto that tank.
Okay.
Why would he go for Nils?
There's an entire...
Minor damage sustained.
At least he saved Nils. How many times is this fucker gonna try? That answer is causing too many issues. Too many. Come on, Claudia. Get up here.
I'll try my best. Imperial tank approaching. Worst luck.
Let me help.
Wow.
Roger.
My legs aren't listening to me. Focus on making smart choices,
sir.
Fire!
Four shots is a
lot. Roger! Let's do that again.
Sweet.
That tank is coming this way.
Oh, I thought you'd get a shoot again. Kind of not. Apparently, she just gets another round.
Roger. Fire! Roger.
Bye, bye, thingy.
Two radiators. Keep it up, Sevens.
Lieutenant, Squad 1 and...
Blowing out Corsair.
Welkin, it's me, Valdia. I'm sorry, but we couldn't do a thing against her. She had a spiral lance and shield. They were the arms of a Valkyria, Welkin.
It's likely her unit will be arriving there soon, as backup. Do not, I repeat...
Understood. We need those radiators out now, Seven!
I don't think I'm gonna want him on the other side when I come around.
Your Joker's still alright?
Imperial tank approaching.
Thank you. defend it, not a whole lot. One point, she's gonna move a guy, that's about it. Time for him to say that. The issue is he still didn't shoot.
Been waiting here.
Can I attack it without it even being open? Oh, I can. Oh, what? Okay. Yeah, that's really dumb. Why is it showing the hit points if I can't hurt it? Move two people to this side. Oh, yeah, I probably move all the Lancers to this side.
Roger!
Things gonna be sitting back here. Well, shit, that's not a good place to have the tanks in. I'm just gonna move it again because I have plenty to do. Yes. End phase. Evan. Shit, is the fan here? Maybe?